Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm. Right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home, I'll drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope, I spend her love until she's broke. It's like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all, I spend her love until she's broken.
Bennett,
Mrs. Olden,
Mrs. Grange,
Mrs. Hutton,
and we are excited for you to go to the high school.
Good luck! We love you!
You'll Woo-hoo. Do amazing!
Woohoo! You're gonna do awesome things!
Woo!
Don't forget to come visit us when you graduate.
Hey, almost ninth graders, Mrs. Henning here. Just wanted to say, man, I can't believe you guys are gonna be freshmen. And I know you're gonna do great things, so good luck, and make sure you come and visit and tell us all about your escapades. Toodaloo.
Good morning, eighth graders. I am so very proud to have been part of your educational experience. Those of you who know me know that I am always in your corner and always rooting for you to do your best. High school's gonna be incredible. So go out there, have fun, do your very best, and work hard.
Hey guys, congratulations, moving up from 8th grade to 9th grade. You came in as wolves and you're leaving as rams. So excited for you.
Way to go. Keep up the good work. We're hearing great things about you.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Hello, my lovelies. You've already done so much, and I have no doubt that you'll use your strengths to get through this next piece as well. And when you get stuck, or if you get stuck, just remember to do the next right thing, and it'll be all right. And remember, I'll be watching you and rooting for you.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how did I? Just where I'm going.